Hi, this is Suzanne from Velo Coffee Roasters, and I'm going to show you the first step on setting up your Sage coffee machine. So, you take your water filter holder, pop off the top, pop the water filter in, and click it. You'll soak this in water first before putting it in your machine, for when you're ready to go, you'll pop it in. Hear the click, and you're ready to go.